Today I'm going to show you guys how to tighten your football helmet for your upcoming season with just a screwdriver and a pump. Let's go. What is going on, guys? My name is Jaboy Wagner. And if you guys like football videos, I would love it if you guys would sub down below. But today I'm doing a video on how you tighten your football helmet for your upcoming season. So first, I'm just gonna do the regular, show you guys how to tighten these straps first, and then I'll do how to tighten the Speed Flex, and then I will do the pump and lubricant at the end. But really, for these straps, what you guys probably want to know is that you don't really need anything for these. I'll just show you guys really quick how to do this. But I would also recommend watching the whole video so you guys can see all the different ways if you guys have your Speed Flex or you want to pump up your helmet in the future. So, for this one, just for the straps, this works for your lacrosse helmet too. These straps are just like the normal straps that you get when you get a football helmet. These are like the only difference between this and the Riddell Speed Flex ones are the top of the strap has a screw on it, so we're gonna have to screw that out later in the video. But I'm just gonna show you guys how to loosen and tighten these straps. So if you guys can see this strap right here, this is just the bottom one connecting to the chin strap. I'm just gonna show you guys how to loosen this first and then tighten it back up. So to loosen it, all you have to do is push in on the outside while holding the clip to make this hole like this. Then you grab the clip and pull it out from the inside of the chin strap. So that is how you tighten this one, which is a pretty simple tighten or adjust to your helmet. But the next thing that I want to show you is how to tighten your Speed Flex. So I'm gonna show you guys this one first. So this is my Speed Flex. So to tighten or loosen the top straps, you can't loosen or tighten these, because you can just pull them up to as much as you want. But to tighten this, all you have to do is or loosen it is to take out the screw. So I'm gonna do that really fast right now. Okay, I just finished loosening this screw, loosening the screw. So pretty much all you need to do is pull the top part up like this, as you guys can see. I mean, you guys might be able to see it, but it is going up. You can pull this up and the screw just came out, but that's fine. You just pull this up, or if you want to loosen it, you just push it down. But then when you guys are done, all you have to do is put the screw back in the hole and then tighten it back up. So I'm gonna do that right now. So I just finished screwing the screw back in, but that's pretty easy too. All you have to do is unscrew it and pull up the strap, and then it tightens the top of the helmet. So then finally, I'm gonna show you guys how to pump up the helmet. So I'm actually gonna use the Speed Flex too. And as you guys can see, there are multiple holes down the back, and they look like this, like these. There's one right here, like those like black little dots right there. Those are air pump holes. And if you guys have the helmet with you, then you know, there's like a little sticker covering up the back one, which is like right over this like horse sticker. But so there's 5 inflation points. So I'm gonna show you guys how to inflate those. So what you wanna do is, I'm gonna roll a clip right now of me putting some of the glycerin, lubricant on the pump right now, and then I will show you guys after I put the lubricant on how to pump up your helmet correctly. So let's go. Alright, so pretty much what you guys want to do is you just take the lubricant and take the cap off. You usually get this with the Riddell helmet. I think you might get it with the Shutt helmet too. But then you take the pump that you have, and I'm going to zoom in on this right now, but you just take the pump at the edge and just kind of coat the lubricant on the pump needle. So, kind of just coat it with the lubricant, and then you're good to go to pump up your helmet. Now, I just put the lubricant handle. Now I'm going to show you guys how to pump up your helmet. It's pretty easy. So I'm going to use the crown pump hole, or whatever you guys want to call it, inflation point. And you pretty much just want to directly slide it in, not on a slanted angle, just right on top of it, and just slide it in into the inflation point, and just squeeze on the top of the pump like this. I'm not actually gonna do it, but that's all you have to do. You just have to squeeze on the top and make sure your needle is on correct. If it's not, it'll make a like a air trying to escape noise. I don't know, you guys know what that sounds like. But yeah, you just want to squeeze on the top of the pump and your helmet will inflate. And I would recommend doing that while the person has the helmet on their head so they can really feel the difference. But that is how you adjust your helmet for your upcoming season with the pump screw and just for the clips. But if you guys enjoyed that, I really want to hear what you guys want to see next. So put that down in the comments, what video you guys want to see. And hopefully I will do it next week. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Have a great day. Bye.